The city officials say that the first arena